Voice of Callanagas is all about finding beautiful faces that have not been found before, doing our little bit for charity. Basically, we're trying to make it a fun modelling competition and not this stereotypical one that you get. On the first floor, we are currently doing the hair and makeup for the girls, getting them prepped, ready. We also do the interviews upstairs, giving them prep talks, making sure, you know, they go into their photo shoots confident and happy and they know exactly what they're doing. Just getting the girls a different experience, getting the girls to come out of their chair, building confidence, that's what it's all about.
I think it's definitely gaining confidence, I think, especially if you have a lot of people in your friendship group who don't have that confidence. You can be like, just be yourself and love yourself who you are, really. I think that's the most important thing.
I'm doing it for confidence, really, because in the past year I've lost about 6 stone. So to be talent scouted, it was like a massive achievement for me.
Just to get some more experience with different photographers as well, learn about different poses.
It's a journey about finding yourself, I think.
Gets you out there and it's fun. Exciting. Yeah, but it is an escape from reality, really, and a bit of fun. And there's nothing wrong with that. It does you no harm. It's good for the soul. That's what I say.
We've got 8 photographers upstairs. Each girl goes around to all 8 photographers, and sometimes several times. So they end up with hundreds and hundreds of pictures most of the time.
May, because it's my partner's birthday. April, because Easter and my birthday.
April, my birthday.
I'd like to be October for Halloween.
May, because that's my birthday.
I think June, because a bit sunnier and I don't like the cold.
Oh, I'd have to go with November. I'm a November baby.
January.
Yeah, might as well open it up with a bang.
We hope to see many more people at the next casting day.